Hi, my name is Cindy. I'm from the Recreation Department. This week, we partnered up with Easy Ride to celebrate National Bike to Work Week.
So we're here at the City Hall of Passaic with some of the employees and some members from my team from the Bike and Pedestrian Program. And we are going to go out and take a ride from City Hall to Veterans Memorial Third Ward Park and then back to City Hall.
Some of the benefits of Bike to Work Week are promoting a healthier lifestyle for the employees, bringing awareness to the drivers of the current bike lanes, and providing alternative means of transportation for getting to work.
So we've just gone over some safety tips with the employees, signaling, stopping, what the cyclist should wear to stay safe, what the bicycle needs, and how to do an ABC bike safety check. A, the air, to make sure that tires were completely inflated. B, the brakes, to make sure that both brakes work and that they can compress the levers and stop. We looked at the chain to make sure it wasn't rusted, to make sure that it functioned smoothly. And we also made sure that our quick release levers under the seat and on each bicycle hub were tightly closed so that there won't be any crashes. But we're out there and we're gonna try some of the great new bike lanes that the city has put in for residents. We know that the city is working on their bike and pedestrian plan along with Passaic County. And so we're looking forward to the time when they install more bike lanes and make it safer for people on e-scooters, e-bikes, and bicycles to ride around the beautiful city of Passaic.